Alright, these are all my supplements that I take, and before I get into it, I just want to thank you guys for the support. Does mean a lot. We're at, I think, 340 subscribers right now, which is huge. We made this channel a month ago, and the support's been great. So if you guys can drop a like and a comment, it helps the algorithm, so that'd be cool. But let's get into it. So for pre-workout, I got Pump Fuel. I ran out of rice, but, you know, it has everything you need. A lot of pre-workouts are pretty similar, so it's really just how they market the pre-workout. It's basically, you know, why people have certain pre-workouts versus others. But this is a great one. It is a little expensive. Next, I mean, I'll put some like Himalayan salt in my pre-workout. It like dilates your blood vessels. It's just super good for the pump. And then next we got some ashwagandha. Basically it reduces stress and apparently boosts your testosterone a little. You know, a lot of natural supplements that quote unquote boost your testosterone, you know, I wouldn't really say that's completely true, because it all comes down to your diet, sleep, and new and training. So, you know, this is, it's not necessary, but if you have the money for it and you're interested in trying supplements, I'd say this is definitely a good one to try. Next, we got some zinc, super good for your immune system. I take like probably 20 milligrams a day. You know, prevents me from getting sick. Vitamin D3, it's just self-explanatory. Vitamin C, super good for your immune system too. The cool thing about vitamin C is you will piss out the excess. So if you take 1,000 milligrams and your body only needs 300, it'll piss out the excess. So you can't really, you know, take too much of this. Calcium, just for bone strength. I mean, a lot of these are surface level vitamins and you can probably take just like one a days. If you can pop one up, Christian. But yeah, I mean, those will probably just be the easiest rather than going through all these supplements, but I just figured out these work best for me. You don't necessarily need to model what I do, but you know, you can take a few of these supplements and try them in your diet and see, you know, how your body reacts to it. Next, I got magnesium. I take this before bed. It just helps me go to sleep. And these probiotics, they're called digestive enzymes. They're super good. Since I'm eating a lot, like fucking 4,500 calories a day, I take one of these before every meal and it just helps me digest it, because I know a lot of people have digestive issues and honestly nobody really talks about it on social media, just because like who wants to talk about their shit. But no, this is definitely something that I'd recommend. It's a product by Zenwise. I just got it on Amazon. Yeah, you just take it like 30 seconds or a minute before your meal, and it just, it gets all that bad bacteria out of your system and just makes your gut really healthy before the meal. So yeah, it's been working for me. And then creatine, you know, 5 grams a day. It's the biggest staple supplement you can take in, you know, natural bodybuilding. So this is super important. A lot of people think you need to cycle on and off it. That's all bullshit. It's really just, you know, taking it 5 grams a day and being consistent with it. Because if you don't stay consistent with it, your body won't be fully saturated in the certain amount of creatine your body needs. So it's 5 grams a day, pretty easy. Fish oil, you know, another pretty common supplement. I would definitely recommend this. I mean, I honestly don't know too much about it, but I've been taking it for probably a year, so it's been helping me. And then something about gold supplements, citrulline malate. I just throw a little extra in my pre-workout. Just helps with the pump. Honestly, if you guys like to see your veins out and like, you know, get as much blood in your muscles as you possibly can, definitely recommend that. And then these are also just some pump pills. Not necessary, like I said, but out of all these supplements, you know, they are important. They're not gonna make or break your physique, but they definitely could help it and improve it. And then lastly, you know, for the people that have problems with digesting dairy, I drink these protein shakes. You know, the protein bars, the protein shakes, honestly, a lot of it's bullshit, because at the end of the day, you're gonna need whole foods. That's where all the nutrients comes from. This is just, you know, if you're really struggling, you're on the road and you can't get a meal in, and maybe you didn't hit your protein goal for the day, then you drink this. But other than that, eat whole foods. That is the most important part. I'm sorry about not posting the full day of eating yet. Like I said, I just moved into this house, so we're gonna be posting that next week. I know I've been saying that, but, or not next week, it soon, honestly. I'm not gonna give you guys a day. But, and then after that, we're gonna be hitting some different gyms. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for the supplements, and then let's get into the workout. I'll see you guys at the gym.
Hey.
Is that good?
Yeah, that was good.
See how it came out. We turn Miami to Miami. We do this without a shenanigans. She ready spaghetti. Yeah. I'm throwing them spaghetti. Yeah. I'm cutting shit up like machete. My hand up the solo, I'm ripped. The king, I'm the goat, I'm your daddy. Put my finger on the... It's gonna be the last set of the lat rows. Really squeeze at the top of your rep. And I just went 4x12 because I'm not doing that too many exercises. So obviously steadily increase the weight, but you don't want to get too heavy on this. Bitch inspire me to get more money and I go out to get it. Bitch massage me, cause she know I'm getting these meals consistent. Bitch massage me, cause she know I'm getting this money consistent. Bitch massage me, cause she know I'm getting these racks consistent. Bitch massage me, cause she know I'm getting these racks consistent. Tell me you proud of me, every time I come through and I hit it, no one flies me. I've been like this since I was an infant, they on game time. Soon as I get out of jail, I'm in the trenches, throwing up gang signs. I know how to take this cash and go and flip it. I want to bank. Yo, so I just walked in the bathroom. This guy approached me and he was like, yo, I saw you on TikTok. And he actually saw the one of me shitting in 24 Hour Fitness. So it goes to show you, like, you know, post whatever you want. You could be known for shitting in a 24 Hour Fitness at Riverside. So yeah, if you guys want to check out my TikTok.
He's a real shitter.
Yeah, I'm pretty a good shitter. So just link in bio. I should probably talk about the workout. We're just doing a heavy row right now. And then we'll finish off with probably two more back. And then some barbell curls and probably some incline curls. And then yeah, that'll be it. Yeah, this is real gold. R.I.P. Grandpa. My little one sprayed the clip and threw his arm out of place. We too damn rich to worry about a murder case. Telling on yourself there's only way you want to escape. Call me Michael Phelps from swimming in your bitch face. Pop a Adderall so I can focus, count his cake. Skinny nigga, but my pocket's out of shape. ATL nigga, all the cars, California plates. 5-4 my niggas, they gon' get it crackin'. 4 trade gangsters, they gon' get it crackin'. ABK gon' walk a nigga down straight jacket. Niggas gon' psychotic, back this shit, ain't just rappin'. Niggas pullin' robberies in this bitch, we ain't just trappin'. If another body drop, the feds might just snatch me. Man down, I'll be overseas when it happen. Word around town, got them peas in the attic. I'm applying pressure in the field, John Madden. 100,000 vacuum sealed up, I'm just stacking it. Finessing is a sport, caught me a yellow one like Fabulous. 425, 2-stone, check the clarity. I'm on one, I'm on one, yeah. Hold up, slow down, wait, catch up. I'm on one, yeah, yeah. Yo, hope you guys like the video. I'm gonna try to upload twice a week. Just being in this whole fitness industry or whatever you wanna call it, I know the videos are probably gonna get repetitive, so I'm gonna try to like change up different exercises so you guys can, you know, try different motions, get different contractions in your workouts, because doing the same shit every day can get fucking annoying. So like I said, I'm gonna try to keep it, mix it up, different variations, different exercises. And let's get this video to like 40 likes and fucking comment anything. Comment penis, I don't fucking care. It's just like the algorithm on YouTube. It's like the more activity you have on your
video, you know, the more it's gonna pop up on people's recommended. So if you guys wanna support me, just drop a thumbs up and comment like fucking penis in the comments. All right.